Writer PH Studios.
Biggest showbiz crush from ABS.
Yes.
And nagkita na ba kayo or nagkaroon na kayo ng encounter? How was it?
Biggest like celebrity crush ko po, without a doubt, it's Catriona Gray. But if we're talking about, like, let's say, in my set, my age gap and yung sa group and whatnot, expose ko ba sarili ko? And then, si Angelica po.
Why?
Ah, si Angelica na nandito, na nawawala ka niya.
Yung Angelica nandito?
Ah, si Angelica Lao. Okay, okay. Sige, Angelica, anong masasabi mo doon, Angelica? Okay ka lang naman doon sa sagot ni Keann?
Okay naman.
Okay naman daw, pero yung internet mo di pa rin okay. Keann, the reason for this.
Yeah, oo. Ano yung katangian ni Angelica na nagustuhan?
Among like the whole squad, when I joined them like for the first time, si Angelica yung pinaka-click ko. Like, we got to know, like, siya yung without a doubt, hindi walang hiyaan, we got to know each other a lot. We even filmed our first TikTok sa first time na magkadabaho kami. So parang, I felt so comfortable with her, and I felt so confident to be around her. And then it came to the point na siguro, like, as you know, guys, we are going to be part of Marry Me, Marry You. So syempre, there will be that whole story between us. I'm not gonna say much, pero yun. Abangan nyo na lang po.
Writer PH Studios.